Hey guys, it's Bree. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be doing a daily vlog, but before we jump into that, I just wanted to talk about the sponsor of today's video, Shiny Little Suckers. Shiny Little Suckers are embellished suction cups you guys can use to hang your jewelry and other stuff to keep your things tangle-free and organized. So I have two sets of Shiny Little Suckers right here to show you guys. Shiny Little Suckers really help me stay organized. This is just so true to me. If you guys have been watching my channel for a while, like this company is absolutely perfect because I am super organized, and when I don't have things like in line, I go crazy. So being able to partner up with a company like this is so awesome. But these are my Shiny Little Suckers. So I have the Saying set, and then I also have the Bling set, and both of these can be found on their website, and they're only 22 bucks. Like, you guys literally cannot beat this. You can also hang your earrings too, so like a hoop or something, and they're perfect for traveling. Your jewelry gets like all tangled up. That's such a pain. You guys can use my code, hello, get 10% off, baby. Use the one and one and only. I mean, come on, is that not a match made in heaven? You're welcome. All right, let's get into the video.
Good morning, everyone. Don't worry, I will have a little bit more energy after I have some coffee, but I'm getting ready because I have an 8 a.m. and I have a midterm to take. So let's get some coffee, get some water, sit at my desk, do some work, and get on with this day, shall we?
Alexa, play Halloween music on Spotify. Yo, okay, so I finished my midterm. I also bought a Halloween costume because I'm going to California for Halloween because my brother lives in San Diego, and Delaney and Carolyn are meeting me there. We're all gonna be Power Rangers, so I got that costume. And then I think that I'm also gonna be Batwoman one night, and we're gonna do like a little Marvel DC comic type of thing. So I need to buy a cape and like a little mask because I'm just gonna wear like a black dress and thigh-high boots. I have to send out my ballot, my mail-in ballot. Right now I'm just looking at the news, going over some things, getting situated for my morning. I have homework over here that I need to do before my 2 o'clock class. Today is a very like school heavy day. I've never actually vlogged on a Thursday, but today's Thursday, so I had an 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. It's like 10:45 right now, and I just basically did my midterm the whole time. And then I have a 2 to 5, and at some point during this day, I need to go to the grocery store because I literally, like when I tell you I have no food, it's like unreal. Speaking of, I need to make breakfast because I'm hungry. Oh, the grocery store is just not fun. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Got some fall vibes going. I have my candle burning. You heard me put on Alexa and... Oh, and I also am drinking my water out of this Basic Witch cup. You see it? This is an Etsy company called Female and Free. So if you guys like that little cup, you can go get your own. Oh, it says, Hocus Pocus, I need coffee to focus. Oh my God, I've never read that. That's true. I'm addicted and they know it. I'm gonna text my cousins and thank them for that. Oh, and then they also got me this. I tend to lash out with a one. So on brand. Also, do you see my little setup I have going on here? I haven't showed you guys this yet, but that's what we're working with because everything is coming together in this place, finally. Last week, if you guys follow me on Instagram, you'd know this, but if you don't, you wouldn't know. Last week, I got some pictures or paintings framed, and then those should be coming in soon. I also have that desk in that room set up. What else do we have? Oh, the other day I bought flowers. Again, follow me on Instagram because you know. But look at this. Like, oh my God, hi. And look at this little like Halloween thing we have going on here. Okay, and over here, don't forget, these are a little interesting. I think I cut them too short, so that's a problem, but what are you gonna do? Oh, and my lights I have going on here are orange. Oh my God. I'm trying to be a little festive because I really don't have a lot of Halloween stuff. My cousin got me that Cozy Nights candle. Lindsay, love you so much. Already burnt it all, basically. And then I have this little trick-or-treat sign. But other than that, you know, we're not really Halloweened in this apartment, but we need to be. So, all right, let's make some breakfast here, shall we, people? Oh my God, wait, so did you call AAA? Okay, I just made some oatmeal, put some frozen fruit in there, and you guys saw that I was on FaceTime with Carolyn. I didn't want to show you because she actually got a flat tire on the highway. I think she was on like 95 in Florida, so she was like freaking out, and I didn't want to be like, hey, say hi to the vlog. So she'll watch this later and laugh, but for now, it's not very funny. Interesting start to my morning, right?
Oh, I knew it was gonna be a bad morning. I knew it because...
All right, you guys. Well, I just went ham and was speedy and running all over the place. So I ended up cleaning up some stuff. Oh, do you see that painting? I have to hang that above my bed. Ha, isn't that gonna be cute, right? A little color. And I also need some more pillows. Like, maybe I'm gonna swap out the, not the first white pillow, but the second one. For a different color. I just don't know what, but it has to match with this painting. So let me know if you have any ideas. But I just got ready just because I always feel way more productive when I get dressed and like do my hair and do my makeup. So I want to show you my outfit. My hair and makeup literally took me like 10 minutes. Super simple. I just straightened my hair and did some concealer, powder, bronzer, blush, filled in. I fill in like only the ends of my eyebrows. That one looks a little weird, doesn't it? Oh well. And then I just do like gel, and then I put mascara and like some chapstick on. My earrings are from just some random store. My necklace is actually two Tiffany necklaces put together. So it's like two pendants on one chain. Then my rings, this one's a Cartier one. This one, I'm not sure where I got this actually, I forget. And then, oh my God, look at my nails. How fun is that? Like spooky season, ah! And my outfit's just all black because I'm morbid. No, my dress is thrifted. This is my dress. And then over it, I just have this black oversized blazer from ASOS. And then I just have these white shoes, definitely like crusty, and I need to get some different ones, but that's what we're working with right now. If you could develop, this is for my, wait, what class is this? Okay, workshop in direct marketing. If you could develop a subscription model business for some product or service specific to your college campus, what would it be? What would the subscription entail? Who would you target with which specific offers? Review Kim Cobb's 99 proven direct response offers to give you some offer ideas, but don't let those deter you from creating new ones. I'm gonna write that up and go from there. Thank you, you too. When I tell you I killed that, I literally got all my groceries in like 10 minutes. Boom, out the door. Guys, I'm crushing it, okay? Killing it, seizing my day. It's 1:44, I have class at 2:10. Like, look at that, boom. I have time to unpack everything and then I'm gonna make myself some lunch. I need to FaceTime Mo. Also, look how freaking cute, I use this bag. I never use this bag anymore because I always wear a leather jacket and I just think it's like leather overkill when I do both. But super cute, got it for Christmas one year and I'm obsessed still. She's gonna be like, whoa, you're vlogging?
Annie, from my class, it's true.
Hi!
Are you vlogging?
I am vlogging. A little daily vlog that's gonna go up tomorrow.
Where are the morning gram?
The morning gram, you want it again? You want the morning gram?
Yes.
Guys, can you comment down below if you're an OG follower and you know what the morning gram is? Should I do the morning gram? It's something I used to put up a video every single morning on my Instagram. It was fun, but until like quarantine happened and I didn't do anything. I mean, honestly, I still did stuff, but I didn't want to be like shamed because Florida, like, you know, obviously has no restrictions and you literally don't even need to wear a mask. I mean, okay, let's not be dramatic, like you do have to wear a mask, but like when we first went on quarantine, I was home in Florida and I was just like living the life, you know, and everyone was like on major lockdown. So I didn't feel like it was necessary to do a morning gram every morning and like, you know, but I'll bring it back. Why don't I do that, Mo?
Or the afternoon gram.
Or the afternoon gram, the nightly gram, you're right. The amazing snack, best snack, dude, best snack. Come here, say hi.
What up, vlogging?
Also, the vlog, I'm like, my head is cut off. Like, hi. Come here, say hi. Wait, also, hi to you too. I haven't seen you in forever. What's going on?
Nothing.
Is that a fake?
The salad's bomb.
We're gonna get to that eventually.
Okay, with that, we should be live streaming now.
You can see this shows a bit of the entry on the eastern part of the...
So sick. Holy.
Oh my god. I feel like I've been in that room all freaking day. I actually just walked downstairs and sent out my ballot, baby. So, voting in the election this year. You guys better have voted, okay? Change it to some jammies. Got my pig slippers on. Best purchase of 2020. Just to let you know. I'm gonna turn on Hocus Pocus. Gotta watch a little Halloween movie. I haven't watched one so far. I'm also wrapping some things, which I just realized that I probably shouldn't show you because my dress is on it again. So let's see if Hocus Pocus is on Netflix. No. Ha ha ha, you answered. What's the Disney Plus password?
Give me a second.
Yeah! Wait, who made me an account? Oh, it's a pig! That's funny!
I'm a pig! Oh, that's so hilarious!
Now you've earned your right to say hi to my vlog. You wanna say hi? I'm vlogging.
To your what?
My vlog.
Yeah. Bri, I've been on your vlog. I've been on the famous Big Brother Does Little Sister Makeup Challenge.
Oh, that's an old video.
YouTube video.
That's funny. Boom, you guys, how fire does that look? Turn the light on. I don't know why these bad boys aren't roasting. Maybe I should like throw them around a little. I think I might end the vlog here, you guys. There's really nothing else going on. Nothing really interesting or exciting other than me watching the presidential debate. With that being said, give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe to my channel so you don't miss my next video on Friday at 1:01 p.m. on youtube.com/the101andonly. And until next time, I will see you guys on my Instagram. Bye. Yeah. I'm hopping. It's popping.